Welcome to Vedic Hindustan. Vedic Hindustan is focused on reviving our old traditional way of cooking in clay pots. Please visit our website claykitchenware.vedichindustan.org for complete details. In this video, I will show you how to make ghee, clarified butter, in clay pot using supermarket butter.
Today I'm going to show you how to make ghee at home using unsalted butter. This unsalted butter that I'm using. I'll make ghee using this butter. You can also make ghee at home using by natural way, by non-homogenized milk, but that's a long procedure, and I will show you that also in future video. But at this stage, I'm showing you how to make ghee using unsalted butter. When you're using first time a new pot, always fill the pot with water, leave it for 7 to 8 hours, then rinse it and leave it overnight to dry, and then use the pot next day. Always cook on low flame, not on high flame. I'm using 2 blocks of 500 grams butter, that is 1 kg butter. I want to make ghee with 1 kg butter. Butter is melting. Butter is melted and it is cooking. You can see as we continue cooking, the foam starts disappearing. The foam starts disappearing and thickness will also go. It will start coming as if pure ghee. See, you can see now it is foam has disappeared and it's becoming clear like ghee. I will switch off the gas. I don't want to overcook it because the clay pot, it retains heat. It continues to cook for some more time. So it is good to switch off the gas. If you overcook it, it becomes black. I have switched off the gas, still cooking. I will leave it to cool down. Once it is a little bit cooled down, and then I will filter it and store it in a glass container. It is cold enough to filter. We can see the ghee is pure ghee is on the top, and all the solid stuff is at the bottom. You can fill it in the steel and glass container. pure clean ghee is ready to use at home. Ghee is always good for health. Use ghee instead of oil. Oil is not good.
Please visit claykitchenware.vedikhindustan.org for all varieties of clay kitchenware. We accept domestic and international orders. All the prices are in New Zealand dollars. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel to watch more videos.